was nasty. OP. Ooh, this skin looks fresh. I really wanna know more. Your booty.
I got the goods. Yes. Huh? Hey, oh.
That tickles. Yo, what's up? Good one.
I'm definitely gonna start playing Fortnite more. Hey Sebastian, I'm gonna play Fortnite. Oh, you are? I did not know that. Sneaky silencers! Sebastian, sneaky silencers! No, it's in solos. No, dude. You're kidding me. Yeah, hold on.
I have to get off very soon.
You do? Alright. Send me an invite. If I buy Save the World, do I get the founder skins? Oh, you do?
Okay.
Because I have 20 bucks, and I kind of want them. I got 20 bucks, so $25, actually. You know what? Or I could buy Frozen Legends. Should I do that? Frozen Legends? Alright, I'm ready up. Are we doing creative? Yeah, we are. Okay. I got the Ice King, you already know. I'm gonna use Fable. And I was able to get the Reaper Scythe, like, let's go. Alright, I'll be right back, real quick. I'm in a game, so after this. Alright, where? Fatal? Or Lucky? You wanna go Lucky?
Let's just go Lucky. Let's go Lucky.
Alright. Okay. What grass, or is that, like, what? What is that? What? This game? Yeah. Feels like it? What is one? Yeah, I guess. Oh my god. That's not a good sign. Really? Are you kidding me? On special. Come on, dude. Play a little. At least play creative instead of. Come on, man. Play creative. Mm-mm. Really? Is that how much you hate Fortnite? Oh my god. Well, I'm buying the Frozen Legends pack.
How much money do you still have?
I got 25 bucks. I haven't bought it yet, though. So, man. Yeah.
If you, buy...
No. I'll be right back. I was just checking if the purchase went through. Cause on it said purchase failed. I was like, honk. And then I had all the skins. So. Do you really not like Fortnite no more because of Apex?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm not good at Apex, so. I'm not saying it's not, just I'm not good at it, so. I don't want to play it. I'm not. And that's fine that you're good at it. You can be good at it. I'll join later if I get bored of this game, so I'm in. That's what I want to do. That's what I want to do, you know? Come off. What the heck? Fortnite, but I can edit your builds.
Oh my god.
Alright, that wasn't too bad.
What song is?
I
heard a song. Why the heck does the map have all fog? Why the heck is the map fully fog? Zombies? Question mark? Huh? The whole entire map is fog for me. There's a golden balloon here, but I'm not sure if I popped it already. Yes. Did not even hear him. Now that's just telling you to play Fortnite. Right there. Summon the storm. Oh, dude, I was just getting spammed with notifications for Cortana. Hello?
The left side of this loading screen, there's actually gonna be a secret Bowser. So now once you have spotted this Bowser, all you guys gotta do is go ahead in a solo game, squad game, or a duo game, and head over to this exact location where I'm going in right now. So make sure you guys follow the gameplay and don't miss out on the game, because a lot of people, they do get confused, but don't worry about that, because this is gonna be the exact location where you guys gotta go and collect the secret Bowser for yourself. So it's gonna be located in the Shifty Shabs and Happy Hamlet. There's gonna be a taco shop over there, and exactly next to it there's gonna be a fake sleigh. Now I went inside the replay mode to give you guys an idea of what these secret Bowser are gonna look like. So if you look at the loading screen and compare this with the picture, it looks like the secret Bowser is gonna pop up on top of the sleigh. So just in case if it's not there, just look below it. But I'm pretty sure in this wallpaper it shows the Bowser is gonna be on top of it, because this video helps you out. And leave a like, that'd be much appreciated. And if you haven't subscribed, you guys hit the subscribe button for daily Fortnite videos. And if you need help with other weekend challenges, then check out this video which is showing up on the screen right now. And I will be catching you guys on my next video. Till then, goodbye.
Not done. Oh, weird. That is literally the first time I've done that. Oh, yeah. is that kid now? That is my question. So if he is still over there, I'm gonna have to run. But hey, Sebastian. Sebastian? Sebastian? Sure, you're there. Hey. I can possibly win this game. There's five people left. But I have no mats and no ammo. Go! Alright. See you, Sebastian. Thank you. That was a terrible win, but I don't care. Where is every single freaking weapon, bro? Oh my god. Whole building didn't have one freaking chest. Do I hear a chest? Finally.
Come on.
And like.
Thank you.
Come on. There's no way I didn't hit him. With at least two of those. What? Oh, that was an easy finish on that challenge, bro. Oh my god, game. You're so freaking bad. Game's hot trash. Screw you, Fortnite. Give me rockets and I'll call you a good game. You have to do is point. Shut up, kid. You're fucking dookie, okay? Okay, rockets, rockets, rockets. Oh my god, yes. Thank you. Did I just hit you for no shield? And then hit you for shield? What? What sense does that make? I don't know, but... Back to back dubs. Oh man. Man. at dark disrespect. God. Getting on my computer, so if anyone sees this talking right now, I'm getting on my computer. I'm about to end my stream right now after I get this, so beware. So just know that. I honestly really like Apex Legends, so I mean, I'm like a bot at it. I'd have to get better. I'm gonna have to play training in that game a bunch.
Well, I mean, it still is my first 45 minutes.
Bro, did I not hit this like 5 times? Oh, dang. Oh yeah, that happened. Blood. But getting rain countdown. I really want to stay home to play it.